I named my band the Wu-Tang Clan, based on, it was a famous Shaw Brothers film called Shaolin versus Wu-Tang. And the sport style in that movie was invincible, unbeatable. And that's how we felt about our lyrics. Wu-Tang Clan became us. And the brotherhood exposed in those movies molded my mentality of what brotherhood is. I mean, when one man gives up his life, you know, for his brother. These films definitely resonate a lot in the black community. It's the underdog thing, it's the brotherly thing, and also I think it's the escapism.
The Hellraiser, raising hell with the flavor. Terrorize the jam like troops in Pakistan. Swinging through your town like your neighborhood Spider-Man. So all tick-tock, keep ticking. When I get you flipping off the shit that I'm kicking. The Lone Ranger, cold red, danger. Deep in the dark with the art. To rip the chart, trip off the vandal. Too hot to handle your battle. You're saying goodbye like Jimmy Campbell. What next? Inspect the decks on the set. The metal, I make more noise than heavy metal. The way I make the crowd go wild. Sit back, relax, won't smile. Ray got it going on, pal. Call me the rap assassinator. Rhymes rugged and built like Schwarzenegger. And I'ma get mad deep like a threat. Blow up your project, then take all your assets. Cause I came to shake the frame in half with the thoughts that bomb. Shit like math. So if you wanna try to flip, yo, flip on the next man. Cause I'll grab the clip and hit you with 16 shots and more I got. Going to war with the melting pot.
It's the Method Man for short, Mr. Map. Move it on your left. And set it off, get it off, let it off like a yak. I wanna break food, cop me back. Small change, they putting chain in the game. I took game and blow that nigga out the frame. And like fame, my style will live forever. Niggas crossing over, like they don't know no better. But I do, true, can I get a soul? Not respect due to the 1-6, ooh, I mean, oh. Yo, check out the flow like the Hudson or PCP. When I'm dusting, niggas on, because I'm hot like soup. The smoke from the lyrical blood make me
what, grab my nut, get screwed. Ow. Here comes my Shaolin style. Truth be and my B-Y-U. To my crew with the
yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, baby, baby, come on. Baby, come on, baby, come on.
Yo, you best protect your neck.
First things first, man, you're fucking with the worst. I'll be sticking pins in your head like a fucking nurse. I'll attack any nigga who's slacking his mat. Come fully packed with the fat bucket stack. Shame on you when you step through. Two, the old dirty bastard, straight from the Brooklyn Zoo. And I'll be damned if I let any man come to my center. You enter the winter, straight up and down. That shit is packed, cam, you can't slam. Don't let me get fooled on the man. The old dirty bastard is dirty and stinking. Ace on unique, rolling with the knife of the creeps. Niggas be rolling with a stash. Ain't saying gas, bite my style, I bite your motherfucking ass.
For crying out loud, my style is wild, so book me. Not long, it's how long that this rhyme took me. Ejecting styles from my lethal weapon. My pen that rocks from here to Oregon. Here's more again, catch it like a psycho flashback. I love gats, rap was a gun, you wouldn't bust back. I come with shit in all types of shapes and sounds. And where I lounge is my stomping grounds. I give an order to my peeps across the water to go and snatch up props all around the border. And get far like a shooting star. Pursue our all, is living the life of Pablo Escobar. Point blank as I kick the square biz. There it is, you're fucking with pros and it goes.
Yo, chill with the feedback block, we don't need that. It's 10 o'clock, ho, where the fuck's your seat at? Feeling mad hostile, ran out apostle. Throwing like Christ when I speaks the gospel. Stole with the holy robe, then attack the globe with the buckets. Style the ruckus, 10 times 10 men committing mad sin. Turn the other cheek and I'll break your fucking chin. Slain boom bangs like African drums.
LB.
Coming around a mountain when I come. Crazy flamboyant for the rap enjoyment. My clan increased like black unemployment. Yeah, another one there. Took a genius, take us the fuck out of here.
The Wu is too slamming for these coke killer labels. So ain't had hit since I seen Aunt Mabel. Be doing all the sin like Cain did Abel. Now they money's getting stuck to the gum under the table. That's what you get when you misuse what I invent. Your empire falls and you lose every cent. But trying to blow up a scrub. Now that thought is just as bright as a 20 watt light bulb. Should've pumped it when I rocked it. Niggas so stingy they got short arms and deep pockets. This goes on in some companies with majors. They're scared to death to pump these.
First of all, who's your A&R? A mountain climber who plays an electric guitar. But he don't know the meaning of dope when he's looking for a suit and tie rap that's cleaner than a bar soap. And I'm the dirtiest thing in sight. Matter of fact, bring out the girls and let's have a mud fight.
Fuck that, motherfucker.